Mel Blanchard, an artist, worked as the art teacher at Hillcrest School from the late 60s to the early 80s. During that time he did this mural, which is 150 feet long. It started at the entry of the building and ended going up a stairway to the second floor of the building. The center of the mural was a large sun with a quote from scientist William Beebe: "When the last individual of a race of living things breathes no more, another heaven and another earth must pass before such a one can be again." From that circle to the right of the sunburst is a depiction of extinct animals and endangered species. From the sunburst to the left is a history of mankind from the time of the caveman through the world wars.